So those of you who follow my Instagram might notice I'm getting real beefy. I'm working really hard to make my body look like a penis. I want it to look like a throbbing, veiny penis, but with the head sitting at the top of it, okay? I am so excited to put this t-shirt. You know what? It's actually hard. I'm not going to even put on this t-shirt. Forget it. Let's work out, okay? Oh my gosh. Ugh, I love doing abs. I love doing ab stuff. Oh my God. I'm going to throw that string to the other side of the room. That's my favorite part. Ugh, crunchy, crunch, crunch, crunch. I love my body, guys. I love my body so much. I love how it looks. I love working out. I have such a great relationship with the person who is filming me do this because honestly, that is who I spend the most time with. I have 15 minutes on my calendar every day for family time, but you know, 12 hours for working out. Oh my God. You know, you guys, I lost track of crunches before, so I just did a whole new set. Oh my God. I love my shoulders. I love my back so much. Oh, you guys, the only thing I love more than my shoulders, my back is my core. And I work it out so hard. I mean, the person filming is like straight up on my junk. It's obviously my soulmate behind the camera here. So let's go see the kids for 2 seconds. Bye.